he goes to Winchester with Konopka. Jesse Winchester works down the corner, and again the Ovechkin unit is in the defensive zone, and Ovechkin got rattled there by Neal, and Neal is down. Penalty coming up. Neal was down after a collision with Ovechkin, and did Ovechkin get him with a stick at the end of it?
He gave Chris Neal a dive. Dean Morton absolutely called Chris Neal for a dive on this one. Neal caught Ovechkin with a good hit in the corner, then heading back up the ice. Neal went down after a brief exchange with Ovechkin. Chris Neal is heading off the ice.
And Neal's going right to the Ottawa dressing room. Dean Morton with the call, the dive.
See them heading back up the ice. Here's a good hit from Chris Neal. Catches Ovechkin with his head down. Back up they go.
Oh, you know what?
It's a little stick. How hard did he hit him, or was it just a skating motion? No, he definitely a little poke in the stomach area.